composer who's still alive. He lives in Indiana. He's a college professor. And to me, this poem talks about this conversation we have between the heart and the mind, particularly when it comes to love and lost love. And our brain is telling us one thing, and the heart is telling us another. And it's a tension that we all, I think, live in our lives at some point. This is Heart, We Will Forget.